amazing Lord, soon coming. Heal the hearts, receive our gifts. God, we need you to saturate us here. We need your healing now. Heal. We need your healing now. Take our hearts. Take our minds. Take our souls. Body from laziness, heal. God, do what only you can do.
The Lord says, these are the days where I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh, and your sons and your daughters shall prophesy. Your old men shall dream dreams, and your young men shall see visions. And also upon the servants and upon the handmaidens, in those days will I pour out my spirit. Yes, this is the hour where the least of these will come out of hiding and be endowed with strength, power, authority, and revelation concerning the revival of miracles, signs, and wonders. Yes, I will pour out my spirit upon those that are positioned with clean hands and pure hearts, ready to receive from me. And yes, I will place my seal upon their hearts and fill their mouths with fresh revelation from the throne. And yes, these are the days where the spirit of Azusa Street will be revived, where the Lord will respond to the cries of desperation from his people, and people will gather by the hundreds of thousands to be healed, delivered, and set free from sin, sickness, and disease. So ready yourselves for this coming movement. I'm coming with fresh wind, and he who is not anchored in righteousness will not have the capacity to contain this fresh infilling of my spirit.
Restore our families into right relationship with you, Father. Release us into another realm of your glory. Empower the body of Christ to walk out your call. Unify our communities, Father. Humble us under your mighty hand. Raise our hearts, Lord. We call forth the fivefold ministry gifts. We call forth servant leaders. Shake us, Lord. Wake us, Lord. We decree your fire. We decree your flame. We decree your glory. Fall afresh. Fall afresh. Fall afresh. Fall afresh. Fall afresh, Lord.
For us to walk together in unity, how good and pleasant it is. For us to walk together in unity, yeah. How good and pleasant it is. For us to walk together in unity, how good and pleasant it is. For us to walk. Brought back to the front line. How good and pleasant it is for us to walk together in unity. How good and pleasant it is for us to walk together in unity. Sing it, how good and pleasant it is, yeah. How good and pleasant it is. For us to walk together, when we come together on one accord, just like on the day of Pentecost. How good and pleasant for us to walk together. Let's come together as one.
Lord Jesus, we honor you, we reverence you. God, we pray now that you hear our hearts, Father. We pray now, oh God, that every barrier is dismantled. We pray now, God, that generations will seek your face. God, even as your word says, if my people who are called by my name would humble themselves and pray, you would hear, oh God, from heaven, forgive our sins and begin to heal our land, oh God. God, we pray now for healing, Jesus. We pray now for healing for upon generations, generations to come. God, that people of different ethnicities would know the culture of the kingdom, and that we would align ourselves with the word of the Lord, that we would come back into alignment with what you would have for us, oh God, that our sons and daughters, God, would walk together in unity, God, that husbands and wives, God, would walk together in unity, God, that people of different ethnic descent would walk together in unity, God. We pray now, Lord, that you would send, God, the fire from heaven, the fire of the Holy Ghost, to burn up everything that's not like you, everything that brings dissent, oh God, everything that brings us into a place of separation, God. We pray now, God, that you would send, God, the fire of the Holy Ghost, to move like never before among your people, God, in this land, for this hour, at this time. We serve the enemy. Notice that you will be a God that will have your way in the lives of your people. We say now that we will arise and take courage to do the work of the Lord. We will arise and call for your generations to work together. We shall sing together. We shall preach together. We shall prophesy together for your cause, for your kingdom. We speak divine authority in the earth realm, God. Let your will be done. Let your will be done. Let your will be done, God.
Reign of our victorious King, fill this temple. Let the train of our Let the train.
Because our everything is in you. Our everything starts to reign. Our victory reigns. Our freedom reigns. Our deliverance reigns. Our healing reigns. You reign, Jesus. So we reign, Jesus. You reign, Jesus. So we reign, Jesus. You reign, you reign, you reign. Tell every obstacle that we reign. Tell every disease that we reign. Tell sexual immorality that we reign. Oh, Jesus. Yes, you reign, Jesus. Oh, come on, he's here, he's here. He's here. He's here. He's here. Yes, you reign, Jesus. You reign, Father. Over our homes, you reign. In our hearts and in our minds, you reign, Jesus. You have free reign. You have full control, Jesus. Yes. Guide us, Jesus. Lead us, Jesus. Tell us what to do, Jesus. Tell us where to go, Jesus. Oh, come on. Come on and worship him right now. Jesus. Call upon that name right now.